Good afternoon to everyone. I am Gaurav Gupta. In this lecture that we are going to take, we are going to solve the question number 7 and onwards from the exercise 5.3. It's a part 2 of the exercise 5.3. We already solved the question number 1 to question number 6, but all that was questions are based on a matrix of order of 2 cross 2. But in this lecture, we are going to take each and every question based on a matrix of order 3 cross 3. As you already know, because you already did practice of such a question, such type of question, elementary operation based questions are time consuming and requires your more practice, requires imagination power, thinking power. So every student wants to skip a question in their exam if you find out it's alternative, otherwise it's compulsory you have to do. So we have to do because we want to get the 100% marks in your final exams. The whole concept is based on the two types of relation. First one relation is A matrix is equal to I into A. What it say? It say if we multiply any matrix with an identity matrix, we get the same matrix. Now we have to use the another relation. And what's the relation is? I is equal to A inverse into A. This one is our second relation. But it say if we multiply any matrix with its inverse, we get a matrix which is called the identity matrix. So we have to use these two relation and get the solution. How we will get the solution? Please keep a note. Keep a note. In this we have a matrix A, and in this we have to require I. It means we have to change the matrix A and make it to the identity matrix, and we have to keep same A matrix as it is. It means we cannot put the matrix A here. We have to, because in the right hand side we already required such a matrix. So we have to put only these two matrix. That's why firstly I write the A matrix, which is this matrix, and is equal to I. I means identity matrix of the order of 3 cross 3, 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 and A as it is. It means if we change into identity matrix, then this matrix becomes the A inverse if we compare this matrix into this matrix. We have already three elementary operation by which we can make each elements according to desired elements. What we have to do? We have to make it as identity matrix. So our first element of the identity matrix is 1. Please make a note first. Whatever operation we are applying to solve this question, we have to apply simultaneously on the right hand side also. It means we have to apply the elementary operation on the left hand side and the right hand side simultaneously. So how we will get here 1? There is two element operation, either of you, it's your choice. We can make our first element as 1. How we can make? Our first option is this. If we add our first row and second row, then we get our first element as 1, because if we add 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 2, 3, 2 plus 3, 5, whatever others, but we get here in this place 1 by adding R1 plus R2. We have another alternate. What's the alternate? We have first elementary operation interchanging of either rows and columns, because in this question we are going to apply the row elementary operation. So I am going to take only row operations. If we interchange row 1 and row 2, then we can easily get our first element as 1. So it's very easy. So I am applying our interchanging elementary operations. What I am going to do? I am going to change or interchange R1 and R2. So you can do very simply. You have to write row R2 in the place of R1 and write R1 in the place of R2. So please make a do. In this is our second row and we have to make it as first. So we get 1, 2, 3, and here we will get 0, 1, 2. Same operation we have to apply on the right hand side also. So that's this second row becomes first. 0, 1, 0, and second, first becomes second. 1, 0, 0. But the third row will remain same because we are going to apply the elementary operation on R1 and R2. We are not applying any operation on R3. So we have to keep same as in R3. So we have to write same. 3, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1. So we get this. Now, please make a comparison with the identity matrix. In this place we get 1. Our second element is 0. Now third element is 0. But here we have 3. How we will get 0? The option is, if we subtract 3 minus 3, then we will get 0. And 3 is already in R3. So we have to change this element, and which is from third row. So we have to apply the elementary operation on third row. What we have to do? We have to do 3 minus. It means we have to do R3 minus. And how we will get 3? If we multiply this row by 3, 1 into 3 we get 3. So we have to subtract 3 multiple of R1. So I am going to multiply 3 multiple of R1. So it's very simple. We have to write the R3. R3 is what here? 3, 1, 1. 3, 1, 1. Now, on the right hand side, R3 is what? 0, 0, 1. 0, 0, 1. Now we have to solve 3 into R1. So, 3 multiply, 3 multiply, 3 multiply, 3 multiply, 3 multiply, 3 multiply. Now you have to write R1. R1 is what? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And here R1 is 0, 1, 0. 0, 1, 0. Now solve this. 3 into 1, 3. 3 minus 3, 0. 3 into 2, 6. 1 minus 6, minus 5. 3 into 3, 9. 1 minus 9, minus 8. 3 into 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 3 into 1, 3. 0 minus 3, minus 3. 3 into 0, 0. 1 minus 0, 1. So we get our new row. This is your old row, and this one is your new row. This is your new row R3, and this one is your old row R3. So what you have to do? You have to do simple change. I am going to change here. What we have to do? We have to simply change our old row to make it as new row. I am doing here, please note, make a note here. What I am applying the operation? R3 minus 3 into R1. So I am writing this portion. Please make a note first. So we get this matrix 1 0 0. It means our first column is correct. Now we have to take second column. In this place, what we have to need? Because the identity matrix has an element 1 0 0, so we have to make this element as a 0. It means this element belongs to your R1. So we have to apply the elementary operation on R1. So what we have to do? We have to get in this place 0. And how is it possible? It is only possible when we subtract 2 minus 2, 0. It means we have 2, but we have required another 2. How we will get 2? If we look at the second row, if we multiply this row by 2, the corresponding element of 2 is what? 1. So if you multiply it with by 2, 2 into 1, 2, and 2 minus 2, which is equal to 0. So it's an option that we have to apply to get 0. What we have to do? we are going to subtract R2 R1 minus 2 into R2. By using these operation, we can get in this place as a zero element, because we have to take 1 by 1 elements. Now solve this. R1 is to be what? 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 0. Minus 2 into minus 2 multiply, minus 2 multiply, minus 2 multiply, minus 2 multiply. What is R2? R2 is here 0, 1, 2. 0, 1, 2, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0. Now solve this. 2 into 0, 0, 1 minus 0, 1. 2 into 1, 2, 2 minus 2, 0. 2 into 2, 4, 3 minus 4, minus 1. 2 into 1, 2, 0 minus 2, minus 2. 2 into 0, 0, 1 minus 0, 1. 2 into 0, 0, 0 minus 0. So we get 0. Now what you have to do? In this, this is our what? Old row, and this is our new row. So you have to change to make our new row R1. So I am writing such a portion. Please make a note first, then I will write our next step. So we get this matrix. Now we get 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, and now in this place 0, because 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. It means we have to get in this place 0, and here is minus 5. If we add plus 5, then it becomes 0. Then how we will get 5? If we multiply this row by 5 and add this, we can get easily 5. So what we have to do? We are changing our this element, and this element is belong to third row. So we are going to apply the operation in third row. And what we have to do? We have to do first multiply by R2 by 5. 5 into R2. In this we have to add, because the sign of 5 is negative. If we add them, then minus 5 plus 5 becomes 0. So this is our elementary operation. Now put the same step. What is R3 is here? 0, minus 5, minus 8, plus same here you have to do. 5 into R2. R2 is here 0, 1 into 2. Similarly you can do. Your R3 is what? 0 minus 3, 1. 0 minus 3 and 1. So you have to do it yourself. Now solve this please. 5 into 0, 0 plus 0, we get 0. 5 into 1, 5 minus 5, we get 0. 5 into 2, 10 minus 8 plus 10, we get 2. Similarly, we get a matrix. So please do another calculation, then I will write. And we will rub this portion. Please make a note first. So we get this matrix. I rub the previous wall. So now please make a look. 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0. Now we have to make third. Third as in 0, 0, 1. How we can make? In this place we have to get 0. Again in this place we have to get 0, but this can be get very easily. If we subtract second row minus third row, 2 minus 2 gives us 0. So it's very simple, because there is no restriction to apply the sequence term. You have to choose any arbitrary terms and make it as if desired identity matrix. So I'm going to make in this place as a 0. It's very easy to do. What I am to do? I am going to do R2 minus R1. So it's very easy, you can do directly. So I am writing our first row as it is 1, 0, minus 1. Same here, minus 2, 1, 0. Now solve this. 0 minus 0, we get 0. 1 minus 0, 1. 2 minus 2, 0. Same here. 1 minus 5, minus 4. 0 minus minus 3, 3. 0 minus 1, minus 1. And we have to write third term, third row as it is. So we get 0, 0, 2, and 5, minus 3, 1. Now, what we have to do? Now, if we add these two elements, 2 and minus 1, we get 1 plus 1. So we get here 1. What we have to do? If we add R1 and R3, we will get here in this place 2 and minus 1, we get 1. But please check it here. If we add R3 and R1, 0 plus 0, it means it remains 0. But 0 plus 1, this becomes again 1. So we have to change again 1 as a 0. So this operation is not suitable to write. So we have to choose another operations. We have to make it as 1. If we multiply it by 1 by 2, then we can get easily. So I am going to apply on the operation of R3. What I am going to multiply? 1 by 2 into R3. Please, we solve 1 by 2 into first R3 is 0. So we get 0. Next one is again 0. So we get 0. Now 1 by 2 multiply 2, we get 1. Now 2 multiply, 1 by 2 multiply by 5, we get 5 by 2. Now 2 multiply, 1 by 2 multiply minus 3, we get minus 3 by 2. Same here, 1 by 2 multiply by 1, we get 1 by 2. So in this, by using this operation, we can make our this element as a 1. So I hope you understanding this concept. Please write or please make a note, then I will rub this portion and write a matrix. Please make a note. So we get 1 0 0 0 1 0, and here we have to get 0 because 1 0 0. So we have left only one element to make it as 0. How we can make? It's very simple. If we add R1 and R3, minus 1 plus 1 gives 0, and the remaining elements remains as it is, because 0 plus 0 remains 0, 1 plus 0 remains 1. So this becomes same if we apply this operation. Now what we have to do? I am going to apply operation R1 is R1 plus R3. I am going to apply operation on R1, R1 plus R3. Now solve this. 1 plus 0, we get 1. 0 plus 0, we get 0. Minus 1 plus 1, we get 0. In same place here, minus 2. I am solving here, please make a look. Minus 2 plus 5 by 2. If we solve that, we get 1 by 2. I am writing 1 by 2. Now add 1 minus 3 by 2. We get minus 1 by 2. I am writing here minus 1 by 2. Now solve this. 0 plus 1 by 2. We get here 1 by 2. And the remaining elements we have to write same. That this is 0, 0, 1. And this one is 0, 0, 1. And here same. Minus 4, 3, minus 1. 5 by 2, minus 3 by 2, and 1 by 2, and A as it is. Now what we will get? We get here I, and here A as it is. So it becomes A inverse. So our answer is A inverse is what? 1 by 2, minus 4, 5 by 2, minus 1 by 2, 3 minus 3 by 2, 1 by 2 minus 1, 1 by, so this one is your answer. Please make a note, because everyone thinks a different way. So all these steps may be differ student to student, but the answer will be same. So please make a note. So our next question, question number 8 is this. Again we are doing the same concept, A is equal to I into A. Our first step is to make first element as 1. How we will get here 1? Please make a look here. How we will get here 1? It's very simple. Please make a look. If we subtract R2 row minus R1 row, in this place we get 1. And if we interchange them, then we can possible to make it is as 1 element. Or you can either do, first you have to do interchange. So I am going to interchange, it's very easy. R1 interchange with R2. So we will get 5, 1, 0 and 2, 0, minus 1. And third row remains same. Same here I have to do. This becomes 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1. And this remains. Now how we can get here 1? If we subtract 5 minus 4, we get 1. It means if we multiply second row by 2 and subtract R1 from, we get 1. So what we have to do? We are going to apply on the operation R1, because we have to make first elements. This one is your first row, R1 minus 2 multiply R2. So apply this. I am writing our R1 is what? 5, 1, 0 and here is 0, 1, 0 minus 2 into 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 minus 2 into. What is R2? R2 is your 2, 0, minus 1, 1, 0, 0. Now solve this. 2 into 2, 4. 5 minus 4, 1. 2 into 0, 0. 1 minus 0, 1. 2 into minus 1, minus 2, and we get plus 2. 2 into 1, 2. 0 minus 2, we get minus 2. 2 into 0, 0. 1 minus 0, 1. 2 into 0, 0. 0 minus 0, we get 0. So if we put this matrix, what we will get here? We get R1 becomes, this is our old row and this one is new row. 1, 1, 2 and it becomes minus 2, 1, 0. And we have to write the R2 and R3 as it is. 5, 1, 0, 0, 1, 3. 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. Now we get 1 and 0. Now we have to change and make it as 1. But in this place is 5. How we can make it 0? 5 minus 5. It means if we multiply second, if we subtract 5 minus multiply by 5 into first row, we get here 0. So what we have to do, I am going to apply in R2 because I have to make it as 0. So R2 minus 5 multiply R1. Now please solve, your R2 is what? 5, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0 minus 5 multiply. It's very easy to apply such a concept. To solve this, what is R1 is 1, 1, 2, minus 2, 1 and 0. Now you have to solve, please make a 5 into 1, 5, 5 minus 5, we get 0. 5 into 1, 5, 1 minus 5, minus 4. 5 into 2, 10, minus 10. Minus 5 into minus 2, plus 10. 5 into 1, 5 minus 1, minus 4. 5 into 0, 0, 0 minus 0, we get 0. So after solving this, we get our first row we have to write as it is, and second becomes 0 minus 4, 0 minus 4, minus 10, and third we have to write as it is. Same here, R1 we have to write as it is, minus 2, 1, 0, and R2 becomes 10, minus 4, 0, and third becomes as it is, 0, 1. Please make a note. So we get this matrix. Now our next step is we get first column 1, 0, 0, it's correct. Now we have to make 1, 0, 0, it means we have to make this element as a 0. And how we can get 0? Simply please make a look. If we subtract R1 minus R3, 1 minus 1, it gives 0. So it's very simple. What you have to do? I'm going to apply operation R1, R1 minus R3, R1 minus R3. Now write please. 1 minus 0, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. 2 minus 3, minus 1. Same here, minus 2 minus 0, minus 2, 1 minus 0, 1, 0 minus 1, minus 1, and other elements we have to write as it is. So I am going to write 0 minus 4 minus 10, 0, 1, 3, 10 minus 4, 0, 0, 0, 1. Now what we have to do? We get 1 0 0 0 in this place. What we have to do? We have to require 1, but in this place we have minus 4. Now make another element. In this place, what we have to do? Or you can say that if we multiply in this place, what we have need? 1. So, sorry, please make a think here how we can make another element as a 0 or 1. Please make a look. Then what we have to do? It's very easy. I'm going to make it as 1. How we can make it as plus 1? If we add plus 5, then we will get plus 1 because minus 4 plus 5 is plus 1. So how we will get here? If we multiply R3 by 5 and if we add then R2 with R3, we get 1. So I am going to apply the operation R2, R2 plus 5 into R3. Now apply. What is our R2? 0 minus 4 minus 10, and here 10 minus 4, 0, plus 5 multiply, plus 5 multiply, plus 5 multiply, plus 5 multiply, 5 multiply, and 5 multiply. Now write R3. R3 is what? 0, 1, 3. 0, 1, 3. 0, 0, 1. 0, 0, 1. Now solve this. 5 into 0, 0 plus 0, 0. 5 into 1, 5 minus 5. 4 plus 5, we get 1. 5 into 3, 15 minus 10, we get 5. 5 into 0, 0, we get 10. This is 0, we get minus 4. 5 into 1, we get 5. Now, I am running this portion and please make a note first. So, we get this matrix and how we can make this is 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1. It means we have to make it as 0 and it's very easy. If we subtract R3 minus R2, we can get easy. So I am going to apply the operation R3 minus R2, R3 minus R2. So write first row is as it is 1, 0, minus 1. Second row is also 0, 1, 5. Same here, minus 2, 1, minus 1. 10, minus 4, 5. Now we have to write third. R3 minus R2, 0 minus 0, we get 0, 1 minus 1, 0, 3 minus 5, minus 2, 0 minus 10, minus 10, 0 minus minus 4, plus 4, 1 minus 5, minus 4, we get this matrix. Now what we have to do? We get 3 elements, this column is same, this column is same. Now we have to make these two elements as 0 and this as a 1. Same here, if you multiply this row by minus 2, then you will get easily 1. What I am going to do? This row, third row, multiply by minus 1 by 2 into third row. It means I am going to divide third row by minus 2. That is the meaning of this statement. So please divide this. We get 1, 0, minus 1, 0, 1, 5. If we divide by minus 2, 0 minus 2, 0, 0, minus 2 by minus 2, 1. So in this place same, minus 2, 1, minus 1, 10, minus 4, 5. Minus 10 by minus 2, 5, minus 4, we get minus 2, and this place we get 8. So in this, we have to make these two elements as 0. So please make a first note. Now, what we have to do up now, if we add R1 and R3, minus 1 plus 1, it means it becomes 0 simply by adding R1 plus R3. So I am adding R1 plus R3. Please make solve this. 1 plus 0, 1. 0 plus 0, 0. Minus 1 plus 1, 0. Same here. Minus 2 plus 5, plus 3. 1 minus 2, minus 1. Minus 1 plus 2, plus 1. And the remaining elements we have to write as it is 0, 0, 1. And this is 10 minus 4. Now please do 10 minus 4, 5 as it is. 5 minus 2, 5 minus 2, and 2. But in this place we have to require 0. The all elements we get, but in this place we don't get 0. How we can get 0? If we multiply this row by 5 and subtract them, we get easily 0. So what we have to do? Now we are going to apply the operation in R2, because in this we have to make this 0. R2 minus 5 into R3. Now solve it. What is R2? 0, 1, 5. In this place is 10 minus 4, 5. Minus 5 multiply, 5 multiply. R3 is what? 0, 0, 1, 5 minus 2 and 2. Solve this. 5 into 0, 0. 5 into 0, 0. 1. 5 into 1, 1. 5. 5 minus 5, we get 0. 5 into 5, 25. 10 minus 25, we get minus 15. Minus 5 into minus 2, plus 10. Plus 10 minus 4, plus 6. 5 into 2, 10, we get minus 5. So please make a note. So if you put this value into the this place, because in this we got new R2. So we change the elements of only R2 and the remaining elements are same. Now we get the identity matrix here. This one is I. So it becomes A inverse into A. So what's our final answer is 3 minus 15, 5 minus 1, 6 minus 2. 1 minus 5, 2. This one is your final answer. I hope you understand this concept, because such question has time consuming. So you have to do more and more practice. If you further any doubts, any questions, please comment me on my YouTube channel Gaurav Gupta Maths Classes, or you can WhatsApp me on my WhatsApp number 9671632413. So then I will make a separate video for that question. So in this we did two questions, 7th and 8th. I hope in this exercise you get 13 questions. So you have to do 3 questions or 4 questions, do it yourself. If you have any doubt, please WhatsApp on my this WhatsApp number. If you like my video, please do subscribe my channel and don't forget to like and share it with your friends. And I will try to make a new video. Thank you for watching my video from start to end.